coming at you again. Look, this is a little swim bait. This is in a bluegill pattern that I do. A lot of people ask me about fishing this bait. So this bait's basically mimicking an injured bait fish. You know, I do shad, I do perch, I do some different colors. Just keep in mind that this bait does sink. So what I like to do with this bait, I'll throw it out. Now keep in mind, because it sinks, you can fish it however deep you want it. So if you watch my rod tip, I'm just kind of letting it fall, bringing it up, letting it fall, bringing it up, letting it fall. It's kind of windy, so the water's a little dirty, so I don't know that you'll be able to see the bait, but see if I can get it up here. So basically what this bait's doing is it's fluttering up and it's fluttering down. It's fluttering up and it's fluttering down when I'm fishing it that way. And it's basically mimicking an injured bait fish. And this is really good for some of your larger fish. And you know, one thing about it, it's pretty versatile because it is a sinking bait, so you can fish it deep or you can fish it shallow. And you can just reel it in and it'll just get a little tail action going on. But I prefer to kind of stop and go, kind of whip it with the toe a little bit. Wash Hall Custom Baits, baby, get you some.